నమస్తే. ఇండియన్ అమెరికన్ కమ్యూనిటీ ఈజ్ ఎట్ ద టైమ్ స్క్వేర్ న్యూయార్క్ సిటీ. దిస్ ఈజ్ ఐకానిక్ ప్లేస్. వీఆర్ గ్యాదర్డ్ హియర్ టు సపోర్ట్ ద సిటిజన్షిప్ అమెండ్మెంట్ యాక్ట్. దిస్ ఈజ్ నాట్ అగెన్స్ట్ ఎనీ రిలీజియన్, బట్ ఇట్ అగెన్స్ట్ ద రిలీజియస్ పర్సిక్యూషన్. ఇట్ డస్ నాట్ అఫెక్ట్ ఎనీ ఇండియన్ సిటిజన్. సో వీఆర్ హియర్ బికాస్ ఇండియా ఆల్వేస్ దేర్ ఫర్ ఇండియన్ డయాస్పరా. And the, you know, it supports Indian diaspora strongly, and we are very much support in support of this Citizenship Amendment Act. Thank you.
We are here to support the Citizenship Amendment Act of 2019. This is an act to help those people who have come to India because from the three Islamic theocracies, the Pakistan and Afghanistan, they have been living in India. They have nowhere to go, and this is an humanitarian act to support these people. So we, the NRI, strongly support CAA and urge everybody else to support these destitute people who need humanitarian help. Jai Hind.
My name is Vilas Reddy. Today we are with overseas friends of BJP President Krishna Reddy ji and Bharat Barai ji. He came from Chicago for supporting this New York Times Square. We support CAA. We all are supporting Modi ji and Amit Shah ji. We support India, we support Modi ji, we support CAA. Thank you. Bharat Mata ki Jai.
CAA, and we are in Parliament couple of weeks ago. We support Modi ji and we support Amit Shah, and we support Indian Parliament for this prestigious bill passed. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Jayesh Patel. We are gathered here are in full support of CAA bill passed by Parliament, and we are always supporting Narendra Modi ji and Amit Shah ji. So thank you very much. Thank you.
Namaste. Hum log yahan par Nagrikta Sanshodhan Adhiniyam ke samarthan mein aaye hain, jo Modi ji aur Shah ji ki sarkar ne abhi pass kiya hai, jo hamare पड़ोसी देशों में जिन लोगों के साथ धर्म के आधार पर हिंसा होती थी, भेदभाव होता था, उन लोगों को भारत के प्रधानमंत्री और गृहमंत्री ने उन लोगों को एक अच्छा जीवन देने का निश्चय किया है, और हम लोग इसका समर्थन करते हैं। ये ह्यूमन राइट्स के लिए और लोगों के भले के लिए काफ़ी है। इंडिया सपोर्ट्स CAA. वी ऑल द NRI कम्युनिटी लिविंग इन अमेरिका फ्रॉम टाइम्स स्क्वायर सपोर्टिंग CAA. वी आर हियर टू सपोर्ट द एक्ट. थैंक यू.
హాయ్, దిస్ ఇస్ వినయ్. నేను ఆంధ్రప్రదేశ్ అండ్ తెలంగాణ స్టేట్ నుంచి హైదరాబాద్ నుంచి మాట్లాడుతున్నాను. సో జగన్ సీఎం జగన్ గారు CAA కి సపోర్టివ్గా స్టేట్మెంట్ చేశారు, ఎంతో అప్రిషియేట్ చేస్తున్నాము. తెలంగాణ సీఎం చంద్రశేఖర్ న్యూయార్క్ టైమ్ స్క్వేర్లో ఈరోజు ప్రొటెస్ట్ చేస్తున్నాము. సో జై భారత్ మాతాకి అండ్ జై హింద్.
CAA, it's not a matter of a religion, it's not a matter of one citizen. For every Indian, this is a very important, because national threat and as well national integrity is more important to keep up. So these are the only two acts and bills which can keep India together. Otherwise it can be anarchy, and then it can be persuaded by terrorists. There could be also a illegal immigrants can come and make terrorism the main weapon in their hands. So I think these two will make the India secure and safe, and one nation, one integrity, one law. That's all it is. NRC and CAA acts are very important. And then we don't want our India to become another Belgium or a Europe or other homegrown terrorists like in America. So we don't support, we support NRC and CAA for every Indian, every Indian. It's no religion, no caste, no region. This is all Indians. So I support NRC and CAA. Thank you.
My name is Vilas Reddy, Overseas Friends of BJP, National Youth Co-Convener. Today we came to New York City, Times Square. We are at Times Square. We are supporting for CAA, Citizenship Amendment Act. We are supporting for Modi ji. We are supporting for India. We are supporting for Amit Shah ji. We all are united. We are supporting Citizenship Amendment Act. NRC also need to come. NPR also need to come. All are Indians are supporting CAA, Citizenship Amendment Act. Thank you.
Namaste. My name is Dr. Jayashree Nair. I'm talking from Times Square, New York. We are gathered here. It's a very cold and kind of wet day still during the holiday season, but still hundreds of people gathered here at Times Square to show their support to the Citizenship Amendment Act, which is passed by Modi government in India. So we all supported. We are giving our solidarity to Indian government, Narendra Modi ji, CAA, NRC, and NPR. So just wanted to again confirm that our support is with you as NRIs. Thank you.
ਸਾਡੇ ਹਿੰਦੁਸਤਾਨੀਆਂ ਦਾ ਸਭ ਨੂੰ ਸਤਿ ਸ਼੍ਰੀ ਅਕਾਲ ਅਤੇ ਨਮਸਕਾਰ। ਅਸੀਂ ਸਾਰੇ ਹਿੰਦੁਸਤਾਨੀ ਅਤੇ ਟਾਈਮ ਸਕੁਏਅਰ 'ਤੇ ਇਕੱਠੇ ਹੋਏ ਹਾਂ। ਅਸੀਂ ਜੋ ਇੰਡੀਆ ਪਾਰਲੀਮੈਂਟ ਨੇ CAA ਐਕਟ ਪਾਸ ਕੀਤਾ, ਅਸੀਂ ਉਹਦੇ ਸਪੋਰਟ 'ਚ ਇਕੱਠੇ ਹੋਏ ਹਾਂ। ਪੂਰਾ ਹਿੰਦੁਸਤਾਨ ਇਹਨੂੰ ਸਪੋਰਟ ਕਰ ਰਿਹਾ। ਇਹ ਕਿਸੇ ਰਿਲੀਜਨ ਦੇ ਅਗੇਂਸਟ ਨਹੀਂ ਹੈ, ਪਰ ਮਾਇਨੋਰਟੀ ਜੋ ਡਿਫਰੈਂਟ ਕੰਟਰੀ 'ਚ ਰਹਿੰਦੇ ਆ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਦੇ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਨੂੰ ਪ੍ਰੋਟੈਕਟ ਕਰਨ ਲਈ ਹੈਗਾ। ਅਸੀਂ ਸਾਰੇ ਹਿੰਦੁਸਤਾਨੀ ਟਾਈਮ ਸਕੁਏਅਰ 'ਤੇ ਇਕੱਠੇ ਹੋ ਕੇ ਤੁਹਾਨੂੰ ਇਹਦਾ ਸਪੋਰਟ ਕਰਦੇ ਹਾਂ। ਸ਼ੁਕਰੀਆ।
Hello, my name is Priyanka Tripathi and I support CAA. People have to understand that it's a very good Citizen Amendment Act, and it's benefited the people who are from the neighboring country and deprived from some human rights. So it's a very good step from Indian Parliament and government. Thank you very much. We support India. We support CAA. Thank you very much.
We support CAA. One day,
Mataram.
One day, మాతరం
భారత్ మాతా కీ
జై
భారత్ మాతా కీ
జై
వందే
మాతరం
వందే
మాతరం
వి సపోర్ట్ సిఏఏ భారత్ మాతా కీ
జై
భారత్ మాతా కీ
జై
వందే
మాతరం
వందే
మాతరం
భారత్ మాతా కీ
జై
వందే
మాతరం
వందే
మాతరం
We support CAA. Bharat Mata Ki
Jai.
Vande
Mataram.
Vande
Mataram.
Bharat Mata Ki
Jai.
Bharat Mata Ki
Jai.
We support CAA.
India.
We support
India.
We support
India.